In this video you will learn how to create live Ajax search for WordPress without plugin. By default, the search is done among posts, pages, and products. You can easily change the search location in the shortcode. For example, here we have a custom post type called house listing. To search among this post type, just put its lug name in the shortcode source argument. Now the search will be done only in the house listing post type. If you want thumbnail images to be displayed in search results, change the image argument to true. And if you click on any of the results, you will be redirected to the corresponding page. The search bar is mobile friendly and you can safely use it on your websites. Here you can see another example of the search bar, which is placed in the sidebar of the store and searches among the products. I deleted everything. Let's start fresh. Go to the link in the description and copy the PHP code that is in the first step. By clicking on the copy button, this code will be copied. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open functions.php. As you can see, I am using the Bloxy child theme. You must create a child theme before making any changes to functions.php. Otherwise, the applied changes will be lost after each update. Watch video number 1 on the channel to learn how to make a child theme. Paste the code snippet into functions.php and update the file. Let's check our old page again. As you can see, our live search bar is activated again. Let's delete this shortcode and reinsert it. If you enter the shortcode without any arguments, the Ajax search will perform the search in the posts, pages, and products and its thumbnail image will also be active. If you change the image argument to false, thumbnail images will not be displayed in search results. we change it back to true. If we put product in the source argument, the search will be done only among the products. If you want to put more than one slug in the source argument, you must separate them with commas. Here we add page and post to it. Now we will add this Ajax search to the sidebar of the store. Go to Appearance and Widgets. Here you can add the shortcode to your favorite widget. In this shortcode, we set the source argument to product and that's it. Let's go to the shop page or WooCommerce category page and check the result. That's it. If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. If you like this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe.